Elizabeth Cady Stanton, a mother, an author, but most importantly, a woman's rights activist. She worked with many, but battled for all. So from the start and to the finish, she never stopped until the impossible was achieved. Some tried to stop her or ignore her, but she worked hard until the day she died. Many followed in her footsteps until the 19th Amendment was passed on August 26, 1919. And her legacy is important to women today.